The ladies played the early game. North's Grace Cardin gets the ball, hesitates for a moment, and finally decides to sink the jumper from the free throw line. But on the other end of the floor, South's Ella Karanovic says, "I can do that better," and drains the tray. South up at halftime. North kept fighting, though. Kayla Dahl with the circus shot. That keeps the Titans close, but the Panthers, just too much. Mays Barker gets the give and go and lays it in. Nashua South wins the girls' battle of the bridge, 43-27.